and she fills with delight. And it's a good thing that you tell her, because you know that she'll stay. You celebrate with some champagne, and then you wed her next day.